There are many reasons patients don't automatically come back to see you, so they become inactive. And probably the most common one we think of is because they're dissatisfied with us in some way. Maybe we didn't answer the phone the right way. Maybe we didn't provide the service that was truly helpful to them. Maybe they feel like they overpaid. Look, there are a ton of reasons why your patients are not currently active with you, and they sit dormant in your database awaiting you to reactivate that relationship. Here's a quick three-step way to reactivate inactive patients that aren't happy with you in some way. One, acknowledge the problem. Don't ignore it. Don't hope it'll go away. Two, apologize for it. Say you're sorry. That goes a long way. And three, offer help. It might sound something like this. Look, I'm so sorry we didn't handle that phone call properly. Please accept my personal apology. It's not the way I want us to do business. And thank you for bringing it to our attention. Is there anything I can help you with? And then go into their problem. And then help them with their problem. Look, this simple little sentence can be a great source of a renewed relationship, which in turn can be a source of new revenue for your practice.